Good day, everyone. Welcome to our online class. This is Ma'am Teresa Tubal. Join me to enjoy mathematics. Are you ready to explore about arithmetic sequence? Let's go. What do you think is the next shape after diamond? Any idea? Correct. The next shape after diamond, that is diamond. Because one circle and then one diamond, another one circle, that is two diamonds, and another one circle, so plus one diamond, that is equal to three diamonds. What is the next chocolate after Kit Kat? Any idea? Correct. Kit Kat. The pattern is 1 Kit Kat, 1 mm, 2 Kit Kat, and then 2 M&Ms. And then after 2 M&Ms, that is 3 Kit Kat. What is arithmetic sequence? It is a sequence in which the difference between any two consecutive terms is the same. The example of the arithmetic sequence is 2, 4, 6, 8, and 10. The common difference of the arithmetic sequence is 2. Common difference is the constant difference in the arithmetic sequence. This is our discussion overview. Let us see. Let us try to identify if this is an arithmetic sequence. Is this is an arithmetic sequence? Answer yes if the below numbers are in arithmetic sequence. Otherwise, answer no. Let us try to answer number 1. In the given sequence 10, 8, 6, 4, and 2, do you think is this example of the arithmetic sequence? Correct. Yes. Because the common difference from first up to the last term is equal to negative 2. How about number 2 in the sequence? Negative 5, negative 7, negative 9, negative 11, and negative 30. Do you think this is an arithmetic sequence? Correct. Because the common difference, that is equal to 2. Question number 3. Is this an example of arithmetic sequence? Negative 3, negative 2, 0, 3, and 7? Correct. No, because the difference is not common from first up to the last term. Question number 4. Is this an example of arithmetic sequence? 4, 7, 10, 13, and 16? Yes, because the common difference is 3. Is this an example of arithmetic sequence? 1 over 11, 5 over 11, 7 over 11, and 9 over 11? Correct. No. Because the common difference from the first up to the second term is forever 11, while the second up to the last term, that is 2 over 11. Let's do it. Joy got a score of 20 points on the first quiz and did 3 points better on the succeeding quizzes. Her scores on 5 quizzes are shown below. Joy's score in the first quiz is 20 points, second is 23, third is 26, fourth is 29, fifth is 32 points. Question, what is her score in the fifth quiz? Any idea? Correct. The answer is 32 points. What do you think is the number added in the succeeding terms? Correct. The answer is 3 points. In the example of the arithmetic sequence, the number to be added is 3. 20 plus 3, that is equal to 23 points. 23 plus 3, that is equal to 26 points. 26 plus 3, that is equal to 29 points. 29 plus 3, that is equal to 32 points. The common difference is also equal to 3. What do you think is the score of Joy in the sixth quiz? Correct. The answer is 35 points. How about the 26th quiz? Any idea what is the 26th quiz of Joy? We can use listing all the next point of Joy, but it takes too long to do so. We need to use the formula for the arithmetic sequence. The formula is equal to a sub n is equal to a sub 1 plus the quantity n minus 1 times d. A sub n denotes by the last term, a sub 1 is the first term, and n is the number of terms, and d is the common difference. Let us identify the a sub n, the a sub 1, n, and the common difference. Let us try to solve the score of Joy in the 26th quiz. The given, the first term, that is equal to 20 points, the n, that is the unknown, that is 26th quiz, and the common difference, that is equal to 3. Let us find the 26th term. Let us replace all the value to the given equation. So the equation is a sub n is equal to a sub 1 plus the quantity n minus 1 times d. Let us substitute all the value a sub 1 n and d to the given equation. So if we substitute, that become a sub 26 is equal to the first term, that is equal to 20, n, that is the number of terms, that is 26, copy minus 1, and then the common difference is equal to 3. So PEMDAS, that is the rule. So we need to subtract 26 minus 1, that is equal to 25, and then the rest, copy. We need to multiply 25 times 3. So 25 times 3, that is equal to 75. And then, what is now the 26th term? So the 26th term is equal to 95. So the 26th score of Joy is equal to 95 points. Question number 5. Find the 100th term of the arithmetic sequence negative 2, negative 5, negative 8, and negative 11. What is the given? The first term is equal to negative 2. The number of terms is 100, that is unknown. D, that is equal to negative 3. So negative 5, change the sign. So negative 5 plus 2 is also equal to negative 3. If we use the third term minus the second term, so negative 8, change the sign, plus 5, that is equal to negative 3. If we use the fourth term, negative 11, change the sign, plus 8, that is also equal to negative 3. Next, let us identify the 100th term. Solution. What is the formula? Correct. A sub 100 is equal to A sub 1 plus the quantity n minus 1 times d. We need to substitute what is the given. So if we substitute, the first term is negative 2, the number of terms that is equal to 100, copy negative 1, and the common difference is equal to negative 3. By means of PEMDAS, subtract 100 minus 1, that is equal to 99, the rest copy. And then we need to multiply 99 times negative 3, that is equal to negative 297, copy negative 2. And then what is now the A sub 100? The A sub 100 is equal to negative 299. So the A sub 100, the answer is equal to negative 299. Question number 6. Which term of the arithmetic sequence is negative 57 given that the first term is equal to negative 2 and then the second term is equal to negative 7? What is the given? The last term that is equal to negative 57, the first term that is equal to negative 2, and then the common difference is equal to negative 5. How to get negative 5? The second term that is equal to negative 7, subtract minus negative 2. So negative 7, change the sign, plus 2. So the answer is equal to negative 5. Let us identify the term, or that is n. So let us solve. The formula again is a sub n is equal to a sub 1 plus the quantity n minus 1 times d. We need to replace all the given to the equation. So a sub n, or the last term that is equal to negative 57, the first term that is equal to negative 2, copy n, copy negative 1, and the common difference is equal to negative 5. So PEMDAS, so we need to multiply the parentheses. So copy negative 57, copy negative 2, and then multiply n times negative 5, that is equal to negative 5n, negative 1 times negative 5, that becomes positive 5. Combine like terms. So we need to combine like terms. So that becomes negative 57, negative 2. Proceed to the left side, that becomes positive 2. Positive 5, again proceed to the left side, that becomes negative 5. And negative 5n, bring down. So no change in the sign of the negative 5n. So we need to add or subtract. So negative 57 plus 2 minus 5, the answer is equal to negative 60. Bring down negative 5n. And then afterwards, we need to divide both sides by negative 5. So if we divide, that becomes negative 5n divided by negative 5, negative 60 divided by negative 5. What do you think is the value of n? Correct. The value for n is equal to positive 12. So the number of terms is equal to 12. Let us apply what you have learned. Are you ready to answer the practice exercises from 1 to 3? Let's go. Question number 1. Find the 50th term of an arithmetic sequence 5, 10, 15, 20, and 25. A is 100, B is 150, C is 200, D is equal to 250. What do you think is the answer? I give you 15 seconds. Go. Okay, time's up. The answer is correct. The answer is equal to 250. Question number 2. How many terms are there in the arithmetic sequence if a sub n equals negative 42, a sub 1 equals 9, and the common difference is negative 3? A is 16, B is 14, C is 18, and D equals 17. What do you think is the answer? Go. Okay, times off. The answer is equal to 18. Question number 3. What is the 20th term of the arithmetic sequence negative 5, negative 9, negative 13? A is negative 83, B is 81, C negative 81, D equals 82. Give you 15 seconds, go. Okay, times off. The answer is equal to correct. C equals negative 81. What you have learned about arithmetic sequence? Arithmetic sequence is a sequence in which the difference between any two consecutive terms is the same. The example is 2, 4, 6, and 8. That is the example of the arithmetic sequence. The common difference is the constant difference in the arithmetic sequence. In this given, the common difference is equal to positive 2. To get the common difference, subtract 8 minus 6, that is also 2, or 6 minus 4, that is also 2, 4 minus 2, that is also equal to 2. The formula of the arithmetic sequence is a sub n is equal to a sub 1 plus the quantity n minus 1 times d. A sub n denotes last term, a sub 1 is the first term, n is the number of terms, and d is the common difference. Any question about arithmetic sequence? I hope you learned a lot.
Enjoy learning mathematics. I'm Teresa Tubal. Thank you so much.